Tuscaloosa in boat 109.
Hey guys and girls, what's up? Welcome to another episode of Hugh C. Fishing. Today's episode is going to be a recap, or me showing all the fish catches from the second Bassmaster Northern Open of the year at Lake Oneida, New York. Ended up finishing in 21st. I don't even know what my two-day total was. Probably 26-something pounds. Right now I'm in third in points, and I need to be in third place after the next tournament to qualify for the Bassmaster Elite Series. It's a really tough tournament, super windy. I had plan A, B, and C. Plan A died first morning of the tournament, too windy. And plan B and C ended up saving my butt, so check it out.
Hugh Tuscaloosa in boat 109. Thank you, Hugh, gotcha.
350.
There you go, man. Pulling up your foot, yeah.
Why?
Oh, it's not like, it's not
freaking barely a keeper.
Yeah, dude.
Sitting down here.
I should have just pulled him into the boat.
I had to look up.